described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Cerebellum Corporation presents Algebra, Program 4.
Slope is one of the most important concepts in algebra.
In black and white.
In the big city, things move quickly. Slope tells us how quickly or slowly things in the real world are changing. Our boy Fitzroy will use the power of slope to his advantage to help him get his hot little hands on a new computer.
The screen goes black. In color, a cartoon man stands outside a store.
Fitzroy is trying to save up some cash to buy a terrific new all-in-one computer. Hey, it even vacuums and does laundry. He's already got 50 bucks in his savings account, and he just started a new job at Elephant Car Wash. It pays 8 bucks an hour.
Thanks to the power of algebra, we can actually take the information we know about Fitzroy and create an equation. An equation that will, in a way, allow us to predict the future.
Oh, I remember the future.
The old man cries.
Let's start just thinking of simple inputs and outputs. The input, X, is the number of hours that Fitzroy works at the car wash. The output, Y, is how much money Fitzroy has. Note that the output, Y, is dependent upon the input, X. The money he has is dependent upon how many hours he works.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.